Motivating people can be different. Today, we'll look at some of the basic techniques of motivation. Look, motivation is the subject of many books and many theses and doctrines. So how do you start with a subject that big? Well, you start at a single point, and our single point is Hertzberg's two-factor theory. We'll come back and do some of the other theories in future weeks. This theory states there are certain factors in the workplace that cause job satisfaction, while there are a separate set of factors that cause dissatisfaction. So let's start with the dissatisfaction ones, or as Hertzberg called them, the hygiene factors. Okay, so the hygiene factors are things that will not motivate you to work more, but a lack of them could make you work less. Typically in this category are things like status, job security, and some of the fringe benefits, like medical. You know, think about light in the workplace. You know, more light isn't going to make you work harder. In fact, it may make you blind, but it won't make your heart work harder. But what it will do if they take light away from you, it'll actually stop you working. That's a classic hygiene factor. By the way, also in this category is salary. Base pay does not make people work harder, is the theory. It's a hygiene factor. It's the lack of base pay which stops people from working. Okay, so number two is motivators. So these are the factors in the workplace that cause job satisfaction, and they're the people, things that motivate people to do more. This list includes the facilities at the workplace. Most importantly, it's just things like a thank you from the boss. On this list, you will find monetary things like bonuses and awards, but not if they're viewed as being part of base pay. So how do you use this knowledge? Well, I think the most important thing about hygiene and motivator factors is that you know the difference between the two and you don't confuse the difference. Increasing the basic pay, for instance, and the conditions of a job won't make people work harder. An occasional thank you could do much more than money. Well, the bottom line here is that our workplace gives us a chance to control both the hygiene and the motivating factors. It's important that you use the right ones at the right time.